Peter. I'm 8 years old. And today I will ask them 10 questions. Are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, let's start. What makes you happy? Why?
The Lego make me happy because when I'm small, I'm very like to play a Lego, and the Lego is hard and I like everything hard.
My phone make me happy because I had to take my money and buy a new tractor.
And what makes you angry and why?
The Infinity Globe make me angry because the Infinity Globe is a boss. Who take that from?
Cody make me angry because when the teacher said Cody stand up and Cody not stand up and Cody cry and I don't want to hear Cody cry.
Cody always shout.
If I come to your house to play, how can you
show me your
house? Say follow me.
I will say follow me to my house. My house is small, but if you go inside, you will see my house is big.
I will say, come to my house. My house has many things to do. I have lots of things to do, but I also can let you come to my house to see. It's very pretty thing to do.
Which group do you like most than the others? Can you tell me about that group?
You say my room. I like my room than the others because in my room is all the funny thing in my room. A Lego, a TV, and a machine.
What kind of machine?
An ink machine.
Ink machine.
That's a game. I like the bedroom because the bedroom is my family bedroom. In one bed, I can sleep in three people. I have my table to study. I have the clothes shelves, and I have the TV. And a phone too. Three phones in one room. I have three phones.
tell me about your family. Who is biggest one of all? Who is smallest one of all? Who is tallest one of all?
The tallest one of all. Who is the biggest one of all?
In my family, the biggest is my mother, and the smallest is my baby.
Name?
My baby name in the house is Soup. The tallest one in my family is my father.
Right, exactly. In my family, my grandfather is the biggest. My father is the tallest, and my baby named Machi is the smallest one of all.
Who do you like the most in your family? Why?
In my family, I like most my baby because my baby is not 1 year old. And my baby is so cute.
His baby is just 8 or 9 months. I like my baby too because it's cute and sometimes he cry but don't shout. Sometimes he shout very loud. And he's just 9 months.
In the story, Betty Bird, what do you?
What does?
Does you?
Betty Bird.
Do it in the spring.
Betty Bird make a nest in the spring, so she can lay an egg, 3 eggs, and she want her eggs pop out and have 3 babies.
In the spring, Betty Bird make a nest with a stick and lay eggs. Sit down. Betty Bird have to wait for 10 days, and Betty Bird watch out for cat climbing her tree.
What do she make a nest when it's warm?
Because when she make a nest in the cold, she's egg will pop out. Her eggs will pop out and cannot have a babies.
Because when it's not warm, the rain will fall down and the egg cannot pop out because it's wet.
If you can be an animal friend,
what do you want to be?
Can you tell me about story when you go on an animal friend?
I will choose a spider, because the spider can make a web, and when the people touch the web, the people cannot put out, and the spider can eat a people.
Let us see. A future we have. I like to be a camel, because the camel can live in the hot. That is Africa.
Africa
is 30. It's very hot. I just say that.
And no one can
live in that.
And
the camel, his back have the water in his side. And the food too, right? Change to 10.
If you can change something in your house, what do you change?
I will change my room. I would change my room, and why? So I can my room. I want to make a house in my room. It's a small house to my baby can live in.
I like to change my bed, our bedroom, because the bedroom, because the bed too short, so we cannot sleep in that. We have to, one of us will have to sit lie down and sleep on the floor, and two people will sleep in on a bed, and my bedroom will by some one of my father, one of my mother, and one of me. Hello, I'm Danny. Today I will ask them a question. Are you ready, boys?
Yes.
Okay. So. Question 11. Who do you want to be when you grow up? Why?
I want to be a doctor because the doctor can help everybody, and my mother want me to make a doctor too.
When I grow up, I want to be a football player because when I be the football player, many people would go and say Vietnam.
Oh wow! What are you doing? Are you sitting nicely? Are you listen to me?
No.
What?
No.
Why do I say no? What is this question? The rain or the sun? Which one do you like and why?
If in the hot day, I will choose rain because in the hot day it's very hot, and if have a rain, it's very cool.
I like the rain because when have the sun too hot, when I play a football, I cannot play at all because I like the rain because when they have the rain, I'm cooler.
In football player, I can play in the sun.
Okay.
Next question. The cool weather and the hot weather, which one do you like and why?
I say already, a rain is very cool, so I will choose a cold weather.
I like to choose the cold weather because when cold up, I cannot wear the jacket.
Jacket. All right. Tell me about the town that you live in.
My town is long and everyone can live in. And sometimes it has a hospital, but it's just only one hospital in my town.
In my town is not too long and not too small, and my house is not too big and have to stay. One stay can watch the TV at the YouTube, and one stay cannot watch the TV at the YouTube.
Okay. Do you have any police officer, a doctor, or teacher in your town?
No.
How are they?
Yes, I have two teachers in my town and many doctors and three police officers.
In my town, only have one teacher. It's me, Luna.
Okay, what do you think that is really good to have? Why?
I think friends is very good to have because if I don't have a friend, I cannot play football.
I think the house is a good one because when the wind blow and I go to the house, it's not cold
anymore.
What food is really good to eat and why?
The apple is very good to eat because when I eat, I will run faster.
meat is very good to eat because when I eat meat, I was stronger.
Right. Now the last version of me. What do you use to get the clothes clean?
I use the washing machine. I put the clothes inside and I put the soap and I turn it on and I wait for them finish and I go out and put it up for when the sun and they were the dry.
I take out my clothes. Sometimes I do a machine and sometimes I will do with my hands. Hello, I'm Andy, and today I will say a question to two boys. Will say a questions. Ready, boys?
Yes.
One. How many months are there in a year?
They have the 12 months in the year. 12 months in the year.
Good job.
What is your favorite month in the year? Can you tell the about it? The weather, the special days.
I like October. And the 3rd of October. That is the my special day because October is my birthday and the 3rd of the October is my birthday too. And in 26th of October, I will have the crafter five.
My crafter. A good month is January because in January have my birthday and have 10 holidays and have spring one comes. Yeah, and have some small rings.
Does your house have a garden?
No. In my house, I have two gardens. One is upstairs and one is downstairs. Behind the TV, I have a garden. That garden, sometimes the fish live and sometimes the fish die. Some will die and some alive.
What do you grow?
In my house, only have one garden. If I don't put the water for them, and then they always die.
What do you grow in your garden?
I grow the orange, and sometimes my grandfather throw it away.
Oh,
because in my house too small.
Alright, this starts to me. Sometimes my uncle don't put the water to the tree, so it died. My mother like that tree, but it's died already, so my mother don't like it anymore.
What do you put in your vase?
I doesn't put anything in my vase.
I don't have any vase.
Oh, why don't you put trash in the vase?
No, I cannot put because it's hard. I just need to broken it. Easy.
Why don't you put trash in the vase?
Oh my god, oh my god, that's too crazy. I cannot put it. I just need to put a paper inside and I give it to the parents. That's too easy. Now I don't have the waste.
Who clean the floor in your house?
My mother clean the floor and my sister clean the floor downstairs.
I'm clean all the floor of my house from the bathroom to the bedroom.
How does she do it and
little shop and put a tower inside and put it and clean the floor.
And mine is just take a water, put the towels in and wash it. When it's cleaning, I wash the floor. And then I clean it again and wash it again 3 times in Sunday.
Do you know anybody likes everything green, red, or pink, or everything?
No, I don't saw anyone like that.
Me too.
Why do you know? What is the difference between a cup and a mug and a glass?
That's too easy.
The cup and the mug cannot see through it, and the mug have the handle, and the glass some have handle and some don't have, and the glass can see over.
Because it's broken.
See through it.
The mug, I can. The mug and the cup is different because they're different.
Because
sometimes I take a cup and I put it in the spiral. I cannot see anything, and I try the cup, and the mug. I doesn't see anything, but I don't see anything. And I choose a glass. I put it. Now I can see the spider. What are the spiders doing?
Oh, what is the difference between a man and a woman?
Oh my god. The men have long hair, but sometimes they don't have long hair. Yes! And sometimes the girls have short hair, and sometimes the girls have long hair.
Like kitty.
So it's not the difference.
Like kitty.
Some are different, some are same.
You? The men and women are the same?
No.
No. The girl can have the baby, but the boy cannot have the baby.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you feel at home? Why?
I feel very happy that I always desire to see my baby. If he sleeps, I quietly go up my stairs. If she doesn't sleep, I will play with him. Play sometimes and I... play sometimes and I go up, take my clothes and go clean my body.
I feel in my house so sleepy because in the noon I don't sleep.
In noon?
And at noon I don't sleep. And then when I go to school, I need to go eat first and wash the body. No, I washed the body already, and I go up to learn and go to sleep.
An elephant or an ant? Which one do you like? Why?
I like an ant because I want to be an ant man. I just need to make me smaller, and I ride the ant. I can fly away, fly to the elephant.
I like the ant because when I'm small, I can hide and the people cannot see me and I won't eat them food.
It's the last one. Going to school or going to the zoo? Which one do you like? Why?
I like to go into the school because when I go to the school, I can play with my friends.
I like to go into the zoo because sometimes I can play Lego and sometimes I cannot.
Good job. Now, thank you, Andy. Really good. Now look behind you.
Oh. Dun, dun,
dun. Do you see some sentences over there?
Yes.
Okay, so I want Danny to move a little bit further from Andy. Far from Andy. Okay, so that we can all see. your sentences. Now we'll read the sentences one by one from Andy.
Alright.
Andy, go first. Andy, move over here.
Over.
Alright. Andy, move near. Alright, now Andy, read first.
Juice.
The first one. Over there. Peter, put three eggs down. Do you see the sentences?
Yeah.
Now read. The cat is over there, Andy. Let's go.
The cat.
I give you this one to be a pointer.
The cat is in the tree. With the cats are in the tree.
Thank you, Peter. Next one will be Peter.
See the cat. See the cat light. The cat light in the tree.
Oh my God, honey.
Oh my gosh.
The dog will eat. The dog will play. The dog will play all day.
Stand up there, Andy. Oh my gosh.
He is in the tree. She is in the tree. We are in the tree. Yeah.
Here.
Bob likes to eat. Bob likes to play. Bugs like to eat and play.
He plays with bugs. She will not play with bugs. Do you play with bugs?
Really good. Thank you for yes. What? Now thank you. Sit down, please.
Right.
Now it's time to go home. This is the interview after unit. How to say? 11 or after unit 10. What do you want to say to your mother and father? Do you want to say something? Just sit back.
No,
we'll share back. Come over here. Okay, what do you want to say first? Denny.
I want to say, good. I am interviewing every moment's time. The first time I can go first today, Cody absent, so Peter won't come with us. And
goodbye, mother and father. I will go home. And I hope tomorrow I will have a big Lego.
I want to say this with you, my father and mother. I think I will do not as good this video.
Oh, you're really